All right, in this video, first of all, I'm really excited because I've been wanting to do this video for a long time based off YouTube comments I get quite frequently, actually. And it is a Guitarlele nothing but a requinto? Anyway, I'm going to answer that question. little, I mean, it's kind of obvious here, but I actually have another one down here sitting as well. So we'll talk about this, what a Guitarlele is, what a requinto is, and answer, finally, this question. So thanks for being here. If you haven't done so already, please subscribe to the channel, turn on that bell notification. Where we do Guitarlele tutorials and reviews, as well as ukulele and baritone. And if you're over on Instagram, make sure to check me out there at ukelikethepros. So one of the questions that I get I'm not gonna say all the time, but I get it a lot on my Guitarlele videos. I do a lot of Guitarlele videos, tutorials, and reviews. Is that people kind of like to just say, well, the Guitarlele is not a new instrument, it's nothing but a requinto. So I actually borrowed this requinto from MiraCosta College, and I'm gonna show you how these two things are different. So, and by the way, if you are interested in a Guitarlele, I actually have an online store, store.ukelikethepros.com, where I sell these cool Aloha Guitarlele, the Kanalea Guitarlele, which I have one down here, which I'm gonna show you as well as the Romero's Creations Guitarlele, Kala Guitarlele, Ohana Guitarlele. So I got a bunch up there. So anyway, let me do a little playing first. I'm gonna play and then we'll talk about these instruments. All right, so this was the Koaloha. This is a tenor size Guitarlele. All right, this is the Aria. Requinto. All right, and this is a Kanalea. This is a Guitarlele as well, but this is a baritone size. All right, so I want to start with the Koaloha here. Though this is a tenor size, and this is really the most popular of the Guitarlele sizes, just a tenor size. This is the same size as a tenor ukulele. Now, how is a Guitarlele tuned? It has six strings, and again, another comment I get is a Guitarlele is nothing but a guitar, and I actually have another video talking about that. But anyway, the Guitarlele tuning, what's different about the guitar is it's tuned A, D, G, C, E, and A. So when you strum it here, this is an A chord. Unlike the guitar, which is tuned E to E, and when you strum the same chord, that's an E chord on a guitar. But anyway, so that's a guitar. That's the biggest difference, really, right off the bat, is Guitarleles are tuned A to A. It's basically an ukulele tuning with two extra strings, the low D and the low A. And then guitars are tuned E to E. Now, can you tune a Guitarlele E to E like a guitar? You can. You have to get special strings though, because a Guitarlele is tuned up from a guitar, okay? Not down, it turns up. So if you lower this to E, and that's my other video that I did on it, you're gonna get, the strings are gonna be too flabby. So you're gonna get special strings that have higher tension so you can tune it E to E. So all right, this is again, the tenor size Guitarlele. Now this is a requinto, and you can see right away, is much, much bigger than the tenor size Guitarlele. Now I do have a baritone size Guitarlele, and I want to show you that next. But a couple things here you want to keep in mind. So when I say tenor size, I'm talking about the scale length from the nut to here. Now on that Koaloha that I just had, that's 17 inches. Now this requinto, and requinto means like mini guitar, little guitar, really. So it is a little guitar. It's a little smaller than a normal size guitar. But we're talking about from here to here, it's like 21 and a quarter inches. So that's the scale length. So you know it's 4 inches, over 4 inches longer in the scale length. Now the body, I mean right off the bat, Come on, let me look at the biceps. Matter of fact, hold on. I mean, just for comparison, look at the tenor size Guitarlele, remember, 17 inches scale length versus a Requinto. I mean, come on, people. Not even close. But the Requinto, though, is tuned, hold on, is tuned A to A's. Okay, so when you do it, even though it's basically a size of a guitar, it is actually tuned A to A, just like a Guitarlele. Now you notice, what else? The sound is much bigger, right? You're dealing with a much bigger body. You got a lot more resonance, a lot more wood to bounce around. So yeah, you're gonna get a much bigger sound. It actually sounds like a guitar, but again, the tuning is slightly different. So is a Requinto the same as a Guitarlele? I'm not sure, but I'm gonna do one more comparison for those out there. I'm gonna grab my Canalea. This is a baritone size Guitarlele. So the Canalea Guitarlele, what's special about this one is, one, it has a 20 inch scale length. So from the nut to the saddle, 20 inches. Now 20 inches is what a baritone ukulele is. So it's a little bit longer than that. But notice also their body here, this is a super tenor. So they actually, it's a tenor size, but it's like super tenor. So it's a little bit wider here in the bout. And it's a little bit thicker as well than the Koloha. So let me grab the Koloha. So here's the difference between the Canalea baritone size Guitarlele and the Koloha tenor size Guitarlele. And now we have again the Canalea baritone size Guitarlele versus Requinto. You can see, even though this is a much bigger size Guitarlele, it's still not the same in comparison. I mean, look at the body size, right? Not even really close. I mean, yeah, the scale length, the neck length, actually, excuse me, is similar, but again, the body size is much, much different. So, a couple things they do have in common, though, which I do really like a lot on all three of these instruments, is this nut width right here. This is 2 inches, which is about what a classical guitar is. So 2 inches on the Canalea, 2 inches on the Requinto, and also 2 inches on the Koloha. All right, before we get out of here, I'm gonna play all three of these instruments. We're gonna start with the Requinto, then we'll go to Canalea, and then we'll go to the Koloha. This thing will go on forever. Okay, this again is a Requinto. All right, now the same thing on a Canalea. Notice that bigger body, it does get closer to the Requinto, still not as loud or as big because of that, but it does get a little closer. All right, and now the Koloha. Now this one, obviously due to the body size, it doesn't sound as big, it doesn't sound as full, it doesn't resonate as much, but this sounds more like an ukulele to me, while the Requinto for sure starts sounding more like a guitar, and then that Canalea is almost like a little in between, right? It almost sounds more like a guitar because of that bigger body. So anyway, hopefully that cleared it up. Is the Requinto, or is a Guitarlele the same as a Requinto? I say no. I say they're all or both unique instruments. The Guitarlele is its own instrument. The Requinto is its own instrument as well. So thanks for being here. Hope you got a little something out of it. Thanks for subscribing. Thanks for leaving a comment. If you left a comment below, I appreciate that. Thanks for following me over Instagram, and we'll see you next time.